I used to know where to put things. I used to know when to put them there and how to move them around to create food to serve people. But with all these changes and disinfecting needs, I feel like I'm back to square one. I have a whole new job to learn. How am I going to do it? That's what I'll be talking about this week on The Hearth of Sapbush Hollow. It's episode 12, When, Where, and How. And if you prefer to read it, you can find it over on the blog at sapbush.com. Have a great week.